Hello, my name is Timothy Renoulf.
And I'm Jessica Webber.
It's a bit of a genre mash. So it's kind of black and white horror comedy, which is set in like a stately home hosted by a man called Charlie who invites four friends over for a party.
It's quite 1930s, and we come as a couple. I'm like a sultry secretary, and then we try and do a seance, but the seance goes wrong, and the horror pursues.
Commences.
And then it all just goes downhill from there. And there's only one lady left standing.
This lady right here.
Because it's quite a cool mashup of like 1930s style, I think that's what kind of changes it, because it's black and white and there's a lot of humour in it as well.
It's quite self-knowing. Like you kind of, it's like a certain style. It's like Hammer House meets like a pastiche of like a 1930s film. So I think the style of it is what makes it individual, because it's meant to be, you know, kind of old hat in terms of it's an old house, there's a seance, there's ghosts. That's the point. It's a comment on that, really.
What do you think horror gives both storytellers and an audience they don't get from other kinds of cinema? What's the magic of horror?
I think it gives so much freedom and also creativity. Like in our film, the effects that Jack was creating were all kind of by hand, and then he like superimposed them, and it's just an amazing way to shoot and film, and it's really fun for actors as well. Personally, I loved it because you just get to let loose.
Horrors are the only ones, the kind of film where you get a visceral reaction, you know. Even though this is a horror comedy, there's bits in it which are scary, that people jump, and it affects you more than I guess you would say go see a rom-com, you know. You kind of, gives you a bit of a buzz.